New Mexicans looking forward to an outdoor getaway for Memorial Day weekend may want to double check their plans. Dangerous fire conditions around the state have closed some forest areas and campgrounds that haven't had such restrictions in several years. The entire Lincoln National Forest is closed, so are the Manzano and Guaynas Mountains. Fire restrictions are also in place in the Santa Fe and Cibola National Forests.